Just the job. Fantastic. Well done, Keith.
Oh, what a beautiful drive.
Yeah.
There's the driver, guys.
Keith the beef.
That's what the kids call me.
That's what they call you, is it?
Yeah.
That's right. And the passenger. All right, we're here. Eisteddfa Gurig, which is the start point for our River Wye source walk today. Right, I won't keep you waiting. I'll turn the camera off and I'll talk later. Okay, peace.
Hey! The aim is to relax today.
Already there.
Yeah, Keith's already there. Alright, we're back in the Cambrian Mountains. Absolutely awesome. The last time I was here was with Mike Thomas. Hiya Mike, hope you're well mate. That was a fabulous walk up to the source. And different company today, obviously. What can I say about being here, guys? Cambrian Mountains are wild. Perhaps you'll get to see a different part of them today, which you will. So I'll do my best to present it in a exciting way, all right? As exciting as a hike can be. Okay, peace. So what a catchment here. One of the largest, the largest catchment in Wales. It's all about water up here. H2O, that magical element that is somewhat multi-dimensional. I mean, when you think we can freeze it, we can boil it, play with it, swim in it. Awesome. An extension.
The whole area is like an extension to your rib cage.
Yeah.
Take a deep breath in.
Yeah. Yeah, it is right, mate.
Breathe in the good, breathe out the bad.
Yeah. That's meditation principles, is it? Yeah. Something like breathing light, you know? Breathing in light particles. Yes, indeed. Breathe in positive energy, let go of the negative. So that's what we come out here for, isn't it? That's what we're walking for, guys. Yeah. Just saying that the these guys that worked up here in the lead mines. I mean, this place is notorious for its weather. They would have worked a whole day up here in these mountains, didn't have the proper kit or anything. I mean, how do they dry their kit? They're working in wet kit or something. This is, you know, I mean, they're hardy guys, huh? Yeah, very hardy people. It's just amazing, the tolerance levels. I think that's what I'm driving at, really, is the tolerance that people had some years ago. Still got some tough people around. But, you know, back in the day, they seemed to be able to tolerate more. And I suppose you can build up a resilience, can't you? It's a bit like walking. The more walking you do, the more resilience you build up. Bit of frog sport, guys, on Pumlumon. You can eat this stuff, you know. It's got protein in it. Feels nice. You don't feel that, Keith? It's really nice.
Gelatinous.
Nice and gooey, isn't it? Back in the shelter.
It's almost hypnotic up here, isn't it?
Yeah. So what do you think, Keith? I mean, what do you think of Pumlumon? Pumlumon. Yeah.
Incredible.
You like it?
Yeah.
So, a bit different to the Breckley Beacons, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very, very different. It's a nice steady walk up, isn't it?
A bit of a pinch the last little bit.
Yeah. We weren't racing.
No.
No.
Good to take the view back anyway.
Yeah.
See where you've come from.
Yeah. You can see the Cambrian Mountains and the Wye Valley in the distance. And
yeah.
So it's well worth the walk, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Definitely. So we're just going to have a bit of tea, just a mint tea, a bit to eat, and then we're going to go and see the Wye source. That's always special. It's a beautiful place. Fantastic views. My source. Amazing, huh? Yeah, back to base. Very good. Different this time. Yeah. Every time out is different. You know, every day is different.
Never boring.
No, no, every minute is different. Never boring.
They're lining a Metallica track.
Oh, I should go.
Boredom sets into the boring mind.
Boredom sets into the boring mind. Is that how it goes?
Yeah.
Yeah. With some...
Can't remember the song.
With some full-on riff.
Yeah.
Metallica. Is it? Boredom sets into the boring mind.
That's what Keith says.
Isn't it, Keith? Hey?
Peace from the slash metal man.
Yeah. Hey, no, I'll tell you what.
That's what it's all about.
I'm going to give Alan Metalman a shout out now. Alan, how you doing, mate? I hope you're well. Keith here is a metal man.
Are you, Keith? You're a metal man. Yeah.
Sure am.
What is it? Bloodstock?
Bloodstock, yeah.
Yeah.
Heavy Agar next month.
Oh, is it?
No, Denmark.
Oh, really? Oh, that's what you're going for. What's it? What's it called now?
Heavy Agar.
Heavy Agar.
That's a black metal.
There you go, Alan. Have you ever heard of Heavy Agar? It's a festival. What's it called? Black metal? No.
Black metal. Black music. Yeah.
Black metal music. I don't know whether you're into that kind of music or not, but I know you're a metal man. Well, he's Alan Metal Man. See on YouTube. So we're up here at Plynlimon, Alan. It's been absolutely fabulous. The weather's turned a bit tricky. But we're back up the trig now. We've been to the source of the Wye, and it's just been brilliant. Another brilliant day out. You know what I mean? It's just full of vibe, isn't it? You know, full of good vibes. All right, so that's a shout out to you, Alan, and to your family. For you that don't know Alan Metalman, check out the link below. Okay, give him a look, because I'll tell you what, he's a cracking guy. All right, peace. Pumlumon. It's April 15th, 2018. And we're just gonna have a little paddle about in some snow. The last of the snow, eh, Keith? Yeah. The last of the snow. Oh, it's quite deep, all right. Well, here it's much, much deeper. Yeah, sure are. Plynlimon, Keith. Plynlimon, Keith, and snow. Interesting. They had a fair bit of snow up here. Keith the Beef here and myself have just been at the top of Plynlimon, River Wye source, and we're back down now, guys. That was absolutely fabulous. We started by following the Afon Terenig up towards Plynlimon and got to the trig point, bit of shelter for a while, and then we headed for the Wye source, and that was fabulous. And got caught out by a bit of little bit of nasty weather. It was okay though, it was nice and fresh. And on our way back then, took a bit more shelter, followed the forest along the side there, saw a bit of snow, that was pretty cool. And now we're here. So thanks for your company, guys. It's been really good. I hope you enjoyed that one. We did.
So you
wanted it, wasn't it, Keith?
Yeah.
It was good, wasn't it?
Relentless.
Yeah, well, Mello
was let up on the view at all.
Mello is a cello.
Yeah.
Mello is a cello. That's what we like to say. All right, so if you'd like to like, guys, please do. If you want to comment, you know me, I always get back to you. And if you want to subscribe, don't forget to hit the button below. Well, that's Keith and myself from Plynlimon. Take care. Easy as you go.